Hi. I'm Laura, an avatar created by Sunshine Coast Council. I am here to show you how serious Council is about using and supporting tech development in the region. Let me introduce you to Testing Tech in Paradise. An exciting opportunity for your business to test your tech or devices in a real-world environment. In this video, we feature a case study called The Connected Worker, in which Sunshine Coast Council, in partnership with the AVR Lab, is testing augmented reality wearables and software, using the Maroochydore City Centre's digital assets. I'll hand you over to Michael from Council to explain how we've been testing tech in Paradise.
The Connected Worker trial demonstrates how the Sunshine Coast is uniquely positioned to provide the opportunity for companies to come and test and evaluate technologies prior to their commercialisation.
The AVR Lab is an augmented and virtual reality organisation, and we help organisations leverage augmented and virtual reality in order to digitise their workflows for people who are out on the field. The Connected Worker trial enabled us to take the hardware of the wearables and the software and test them together on a Wi-Fi 6 network. This is something that we've not been able to do up until now.
We'll be out in the field today. We'll be looking at a pit, a pole, and a digital kiosk. We will also be testing a data rack to demonstrate the remote hands functionality.
Inspection below ground. Safe.
Take video. Media conversion device, corroded. Everything else in good condition.
Wearables are what enables organisations and people to be connected with each other in remote circumstances. The person who's actually out in the field is able to share what they see.
You're able to count down four of those modules.
Three, four.
So if you look in there, can you see port 106?
Yep, I can see your arrow.
The person in the control room is able to annotate and share information in real time to help that person solve the problem that's faced with them at that time.
The speed of change and the introduction of new technologies is just exploding. Because we've got an extensive digital plumbing network, for Council to expand its offering from just using its infrastructure for its own purpose so that it can be used by research facilities, by companies and institutions. And the ability is quite unique in Australia because we're not aware of other locations that are currently offering this particular service or opportunity.
We found that there was high performance and low latency, which is absolutely fantastic. So we know that a Wi-Fi 6 network means that people were able to do their things and engage in a real-time capability.
Thanks so much for watching the Connected Worker case study. I'm Wendy McDonald and I'm the person at the Sunshine Coast Council to talk to if you're interested in the Sunshine Coast as the location for your next tech trial. I'd love to hear from you. Please call me or email me anytime.